How much?
700k.
700k is nothing.
For the vlog.
You are the sunshine in my life.
Hey up YouTube, how you doing? You're alright? It's something.
That was poor, mate.
That was important. Poor. Welcome to another video.
Oh my god.
If you're new here, my name is Niall Wilson. I do gymnastics. We are here at the National Centre, and as of right now, the team for the World Championships has just been announced. It is myself, Daniel Purvis, James Hall, Courtney Tullock, Joe Fraser and Max Whitlock. A very, very proud moment to be able to represent your country at one of the biggest, well, the biggest gymnastics sporting events. So yeah, let's crack on with the video. We've got lots and lots of exciting stuff in this vlog, so sit back, relax and enjoy. We're going to start you. Last week, I went back to Leeds for the weekend. I'll take you back to Leeds.
Team, Dan, you are in.
Hey.
I'm so proud. Look at that fade. Ooh. Just look at that.
Do you mean you'll get a date now, Ash?
No.
Me neither.
So what mad stuff we're doing for the vlog today?
We're going to do a vault jump, I think.
Trampoline to vault. Bit of perspective.
And I'm like 6'5".
Should I get some forward momentum?
And you almost want to land like right on the edge, yeah?
Yes. You're bouncing over here, that is so far away.
Is your heart going?
Yeah, man. Yeah. Are you girls in here? If you're feeling thirsty, come on, take a sip,
cause you know what I'm serving. Jones came down here.
This happens when you're skinny.
There we go.
Face on the back. What's that patch at the back?
Oh, no.
Hey, where'd you get your belt?
Oh, mate.
Is that Louis Vuitton?
Yeah, they sponsor me.
Nah.
Yeah.
Mate, how much are those?
Oh, 700 grand.
Oh.
Non-gymnast out there, when we get new hand guards, they come really stiff, obviously the middle leather. So you have to break them in. My top tip. Just get ankle weights on and just swing on the bar as fast as you can. It's important you always have a spare pair in case the snap, literally the snapping competition. You need your spare pair ready to put it on, so you've got 30 seconds to get back on the bar. Check out Turn Gymnastics, best guards in the game. Haters will say it's fake. Obviously the guys didn't do it. We figured out it was a pretty big risk to try and land on the vault. Yeah, but anyway, we're back at the National Centre now. We get a great week's training, last minute preparations before we fly out to Canada on Monday. Smash it, let's head to the gym.
What's happening for the vlog, boys?
James, you embarrassed yourself last time, mate. No wonder you've got 10,000 followers.
If you could lower Maltese, you'd have 20,000. Strong, strong, tight core. Core now, squeeze. Oh, yeah. For the vlog, mate.
Social media nowadays is the biggest motivation. When we were kids, there were no Instagram, and it was like, I'll give you 20 quid.
5 quid.
Yeah, 20 quid to catch Kovac. I remember 14 years old. Still haven't seen it. No, it's like, catch Kovac and put it on Instagram.
Short hands, deep pockets.
Fazza. Come on. Big. Come on. Squeeze for the vlog. Oh! So what are you doing, Perv?
Come on, Perv. Oh, yeah. Let's go,
Perv.
Oh! For the vlog.
Come on, man. We are going to showcase each one of our fails at top wipeouts. So, part of gymnastics, you fail quite a lot. Particularly if your name's James.
Especially
Hall.
Him.
The guys at the top of the game, the best gymnast in the world, in the country, do fail a lot of the time, and nobody succeeds the way to success. It's a part of the journey, the positive message of, you know what, you're going to fall over sometimes, you're going to hurt yourself. You get back up, you get back on, and you smash it. So I want all you guys to comment down below who you think has the greatest fails. We're going to start with James Hall.
In last words.
Sorry, James.
Next man on the list for the fails, Mr. Frazzle. Majority of yours, you little boy.
Yeah. Here's my wipeouts. Enjoy.
Oh, man. Oh.
Where's Max? Max! Max!
How's that?
Look what I've got. High lungs, red lungs, blue lungs.
Me and Max are about to go for a photo shoot for Quattro, a new leotard sponsor of British Gymnastics. My hair look alright?
You're asking me or you're asking me?
I'm asking you.
Hey, Frags.
What?
What?
Do you like it?
Yeah, it's nice. Work it, baby, work it. Mate, you look fit in that.
We are still getting a bit of crease.
Let me pull it right.
Come on, man, take a photo.
So we need to get, if, oh mate, stop fighting, man.
I can't help it.
If Perbs can get the thumbnail, then we need to get Courtney as well, because it'll be left out.
Oh, yeah.
This is what the video's about, Dan. It's about Ultimate Gymnastics wipeouts. Basically, viewers are going to vote on who they think is the best wipeouts. We've had James, we've had Joe. It's now your turn.
Pick your best, guys. Enjoy my fail.
Right, we all need to fit in.
Are we tense? What?
Video's gonna be called fail, so like yeah, shocked like that. Pull the funny face again on three.
Oh,
and that vault will go down in history. I just died on your arms tonight. Purvis has got my vote. Next on the list is Court Dog. Now, you don't actually have any fails on video, do you?
No. Sorry, guys, to let you down.
It has happened, though. It does happen.
It does.
Just not on video. So next on the list is myself, and I will be the final one. I'll show you my fails.
Ooh!
Right, me and the Whitlock are going to get an ice bath, recovery for training tomorrow. It's about 100 degrees in here, I bet you don't see many vloggers in the sauna. Obviously the main reason for the whole wipeouts and the fails is part of gymnastics. We are training for the World Championship, so it's challenging to do lots and lots of stuff in the gym currently right now because we're focusing fully on our training. So I'm always thinking about ideas, the best content for you guys, and the biggest part is because it's entertaining. No, the fails are funny, it happens a lot in gymnastics, which people see. I get knocked down! Point is that, you know, the best of the best, they all fail, they all wipe out. It's not failure, it's just a learning experience, and we always get back up and get on, you know, no matter what skill it is. And people say, you know, the developmental block and they make a mistake on a skill. Really important that self-talk is, you know, I'm desperate in improving every single day, learning so many things. And that's what I love about gymnastics, is there's thousands and thousands of skills to learn, and we do make mistakes along the way, we fail along the way, but it's just a learning experience. And the biggest quote you can take away from this video is, you know, nobody's succeeded their way to success. You know, I've made millions and millions of mistakes in competitions, and as you see the guys in training. So guys, I'm gonna finish the vlog there. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Make sure you comment down below who you thought the best wipeout was, the funniest, the craziest. Make sure you subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Follow me on Instagram and train smart.
Keep it real.
See you later, guys. I get